This is what I want to get on camera.